On my way.
What the?
Thank you.
Back away. This doesn't concern me. You are done, you hear me? That's fucking hurt. Yeah, you fucked over. Yeah, you fucked up. You motherfucker! Hey! I'll fucking get you! This is it for you! You motherfucker!
Ah! I have your hooks.
Incredible! We have underestimated him.
Well, we can hardly be blamed for that. Look at him.
Are we done?
You're done. We have work to do.
And when we're finished, we'll leave some zip lines up for you.
Yes, we know how you primates like to swing from the vines.
Thank you.
Nazim. Nazim, can you hear me? Nazim, come in.
What is it?
So you remember me? I know I remember you. You were at Rice's camp when I lost my hand. You were one of Brecken's guys. If you were anyone else, I'd kill you.
Oh, lucky me.
That's right. As for Rice, I'd settle with that psycho in my own time. But first, I need your help to find my brother, Nazim. He's the one who helped me escape. He went for food at the supermarket, but he hasn't been back since. I'll pay you to find him.
What do you intend to pay me with?
Are you kidding? My brother and me worked for Rice. You know what that means? Collecting stuff. That's all we ever did. We look for stuff, we find stuff, we take stuff. Well, we wound up with a lot of stuff. Some of it we turn over to Rice. Some of it we kept ourselves, you know, in case things got too crazy. Not like stealing, but protecting for the future. That's just smart, right?
Until you got caught.
We still got plenty left. Weapons, medicine, money. We've got stashes all over the city. But now Rice's men are looking for us, so I have to be careful going out. So we've got a deal?
I'll think about it.
It will be worth your while. I promise.
Thank you. A deal. You won't find better stuff anywhere else.
free, right? You want some valuable info?
What are you talking about?
Listen, I'm a civil engineer. I was working out of a firm in Old Town. Sector Zero, I guess people are calling it now. You know what we spend a lot of time on? The space.
Well, that sounds thrilling.
Hey, now, there's no need to be sarcastic. Orion's sewer system is a thing of beauty, if you've got the right eye for it, anyway. You know who should have the right eye for it? You.
If you got a point, now would be a good time to get to it.
Patient, huh? Can't wait to get out there and kill some zombies, huh? They go everywhere under the city. You name a location, we've got a sewer line running about 5 or 10 meters below the surface. See, we were able to tie them into a bunch of existing caverns. Waste not what line, am I right? They spread out underground in every direction. Most of them, much larger than standard sewer lines, too, makes navigating around them a snap.
Yeah, they sound like a great place for zombies to congregate, too.
Well, no system is perfect, is it?
Thank you.
quality goods at fair prices. That's me.
Okay, Christoph, I can see you. I'm gonna get you out of there, but the first thing I need you to do is stop cranking that engine. You're just drawing them in.
Right. Yeah, I wasn't thinking.
Now stay put and sit tight. I'm gonna secure the area.
Do you need help?
Negative, Christoph. Stay with the wounded. That's an order.
Thank you.
out. I've secured a safe zone.
Never been so scared in my life. Is it always like that?
Pretty much. Yeah, but you kept your head on and you saved those people's lives. It's not bad for your first time out.
Thanks, Crane. But if you hadn't shown up, we'd all be dead.
How do you think your dad would feel about that?
My dad? Oh, now, did he send you? Look, I'm not going to go back. I can't. I'm not working for Rice and his butcher squad.
Look, I'm not asking you to go back.
Well, that's what my dad wants, isn't it?
He wants you to be safe.
Yeah, working for Rice. How safe is that?
It isn't. Sooner or later, they're gonna kill him. But if I can get your dad to stop working for Rice, will you hang up your running shoes?
You're asking a lot.
Yeah, you could make weapons for Brecken. God knows they need them, and you'd be saving your dad's life.
Okay. Get him to join me here, and I'll quit being a runner.
My friend.
Did you find him?
Yeah, I did. Your son's in one of our secured zones.
But I thought you were going to bring him back.
No, he's not coming back, Alexei. He's a scout working for Brecken. And unless he gets a lot better at it in a hurry, he's not gonna last too long.
But couldn't you talk some sense into him?
No. So I'm gonna have to talk some sense into you. You wanna save your son? You stop making weapons for Rice and go to the tower. And your son said he'll give up being a runner if you'll join him.
No, no. Sooner or later, Rice is going to tear that place down. It's not safe there.
It's not safe anywhere, Alexei.
And the question is, whose side are you on? See, right now you're on the wrong side, and your son doesn't want to have any part of it.
You're right. He is ashamed of me. I am ashamed of me. But I'm just trying to do what is best for him.
Well, then today's your lucky day, Alexei, because what's best for him, it's also the right thing to do.
Okay. You win.
What the?
We got all the machetes we need, so we don't need you.
You were right. It was always just a matter of time before they would come for me.
They may come to the tower eventually.
They will. But it is where I should be, with my son. In my case, there's a weapon I designed. Something special. I never crafted one because I didn't want to give it to Ryze. I want you to take it. Good luck, Rain. Perhaps I will see you again.
Thank you.
Shit!
Who the hell are you?
Your brother's paying me to find you.
Oh, well, you've definitely earned your money. But Osman is in danger. Rice's men know where he is now. It's a lot to ask, but could you take him a message? Tell Osman that he's got to get out of there, and that he should meet me at the Red Wall Stash. He'll know what that means.
All right, I'll tell him. Now we both better get out of here.
Everything.
Another minute and I'd be a dead man. I thought maybe you'd sort me out.
Rice's men got your brother. He talked before I could get to him.
So Nazim is dead?
No, he's all right, though you're both short a few fingers now. Anyway, he says he wants you to meet him at the Red Wall Stash. He said you'd know what that means.
It means you didn't double-cross me. You're a straight shooter, Brecken's guy. You want to join me and my brother?
Yeah, no, I'll just take my pay.
Fair enough. I promised you good. This is good. These keys will open 3 stashes in different parts of the slums. If you can get to them, they're all yours. Good luck, Brecken's guy.
Thank you. quickly! You take your time and beat you! Back off or I'll cut you clean! You want a piece of this, huh?
I don't know how to thank you. That was so fucking close.
Ah! Hey, have you seen that house with the red smoke pouring out of it? If Ryze's people spot it, they're gonna come knocking on his door. Someone ought to warn him.
Look, I've got enough trouble right now, but I'll think about it.
Walkie-talkies work much better. I wonder what happened.
Come here. I've got a special deal for you.
The radio signal is stronger than ever before.